It's supposed to disappear off the thing and...
Fancy seeing you here.
You got enough stuff to work on it? So that won't go away. That's annoying. But maybe if you talk to Sergeant Yumi, that will work out. Maybe that will clear off.
Hey, no funny stuff with that.
Back in here, great. I don't know when that was added. Maybe that's new?
Back again. Are you interested in the job, by any chance?
Oh, right. To take a job? Oh, yeah. Just tell me what I need to do. Yeah. I'll work for UC Security. And undermine them to bring down SysDev. Yeah, Dad, I could do that, but...
Well, first things first, I have to ask. Do you have any security experience at all?
I had a run-in with the Crimson Fleet. Don't know if that counts.
It sure counts for something. I mean, you're alive. And resilience is definitely an important trait for any officer.
Being alive is good. Well, yep, not dying.
I think I've heard all I need. Your first assignment couldn't be easier. Go to Mast and check in with Agent Plato at Aegis. There was a package left at a dead drop, and they need UC Security to handle it. He'll fill you in on the details.
Okay. Just want to hear in his words, what's MAST?
You know, MAST. The Military, Administrative, and Scientific Triumvirate.
Oh.
Giant building in the center of the city?
I wonder what it stood for.
Headquarters of the entire United Colonies? I really should have given you a more thorough interview.
Absolutely. All I did is tell you that I had a run-in with the Crimson Fleet and you hired me. No resume, no application, nothing. You mentioned... Oh, I like the song. You mentioned Aegis. Who are they?
Aegis? They're basically UC intelligence. They help identify threats to New Atlantis before they become problems. While we're separate departments, there are times we need to rely on each other, so it's important to keep a good working relationship. Hmm. We do Agent Plato this favor, and maybe he'll toss us some intel when an investigation stalled. Tit for tat. You know how it works.
He said tit. Why am I bringing this package here and not Aegis?
Well, just because you're bringing it here doesn't mean that's where it'll end up. As for why, you can ask Aegis. As far as I'm concerned, it's none of my business.
Okay.
Let me know if you have any questions.
Keeping the peace. Due to staffing issues, Sergeant Yumi has asked me to work as a part-time security officer. For my first job, I need to talk to Agent Plato over at Mast. Yeah. I'm trying to get back in the good graces of UC United Colonies government, I guess, agencies. It annoys me that I can't get rid of that. And there was another thing I couldn't get rid of. Bartender. What was the other thing? I can't remember. Yeah, we're not making a lot of friends lately. I'm basically banned from Neon. Unless... bribing the security guards made it okay? I don't know. And, yeah, SysDev hates my guts now. Sorry, when people shoot... It was really your fault. You killed all those unarmed technicians. Yeah, all the blood on your hands. Exactly. Don't make me consider you more trouble than you're worth. Mass District. Boop.
To Venus?
No. To the mast building. Pardon me. I think those are the flags I'm hearing. Can we make it in? I barely made it inside. Hi.
Only those on official United Colonies business can access the building.
That might be me. I'm not sure.
Yes? You needed something?
Oh.
Stay safe.
Yeah, I don't need the examination right now. So I need to talk to any of these people. We need to go to Defense, Research, Health, and Human Services Agency. Specifically Aegis part. Hi.
I hope you're not here to report something. If you are, it means you've seen far too much.
Very funny.
The fewer people there are thinking about Aegis on a daily basis, the easier my job is.
I was asked by UC Security to pick something up.
Ah, right. You're Sergeant Yumi's recruit. You're taller than I expected.
What height did you expect? Thanks, I guess?
Oh, it wasn't a compliment. Just an observation. In
thanks
any
anyway.
Case, let me fill you in. We have a dead drop that we think has been compromised.
Mm-hmm.
So I'd like someone from UC Security to handle the pickup instead. Take the package back to Sergeant Yumi, and he'll check it in as evidence before it gets routed back to Aegis.
Okay. What do you mean the location's been compromised?
We think non-UC-affiliated groups have their eye on it, and are using it to identify field agents.
Mm.
Normally, we just burn the location, but we didn't get this intel until after the drop. So we're going to need non-Aegis personnel to do the pickup to cover our tracks.
You would burn the location. You mean literally burn it, or just not use it anymore? I don't know all this terminology. Why meet with me personally?
Well, I told the sergeant that anyone hired for this job should get my stamp of approval first.
Hmm.
Nothing personal. It's just this sort of work isn't part of your normal detail.
Okay. All right, well, just tell me where to pick it up then.
Take the NAT to the spaceport. There should be a Galbank ATM right next to the station.
Okay.
The package is taped under one of the benches.
Taped?
Grab it and deliver it to Sergeant Yumi and the job's done.
Taped under the bench. What's in the package?
You really should know better than to ask for classified intel. What is this, your first day on the job?
Yes.
Don't worry. I'm just giving you a hard time. I still can't tell you what's in the package, though.
What if I open it? All right. Okay. We'll go do that.
Good luck with the mission.
All right. Thank you. Spaceport. To the spaceport we go.
If you don't have official business, we ask you to remain in the lobby.
I came from somewhere other than the lobby. Well, we're supposed to go to the... the rail, the tram, whatever they call it. I hate when it points in the water like that. Look at me like that. Neato. Makes me feel like jumping around again. Oops, sorry. Oh, over there somewhere. Yeah, you're supposed to be pointing to the tram, thank you. Fixed now. Bye! Don't get lonely. Alright. Taped under the bench. So I was wondering if I'm gonna have some kind of encounter or something. What are you doing?
How's it going?
You on something? Agent Plato's package activate? Oh, you mean take. Oh wait, what's it say? I located the package and can now deliver it to Sergeant Yumi. Agent Plato's package. Yeah. That other activity that I couldn't do, I forget. Easy. I thought I was gonna get involved in a firefight or something.
How's the investigation going?
Well, it wasn't an investigation, it was like a pickup.
Still have questions? Go ahead and ask.
I have a statement. I've got your package.
Nicely done. It's really hard to find good help these days. That being said, my luck seems to be turning around.
It was easy, though.
We've gotten a lot of new personnel as of late, not just you.
Oh, yeah?
Who knew all I had to do was put up a sign?
Hmm. Yeah, maybe you should take applications while you're at it. I wouldn't make a habit of recruiting people off the street.
Well, I have you now, so I probably won't hire another person for a while.
Hmm.
Anyway, here's your payment. And if I have any more work for you, I'll let you know.
How would you let me know? Yeah, just tell me to talk to the bartender again. I don't want to do these missions yet. And I don't want to do ones that are far away either. Remind myself. Oh, right. These are all people back at the homestead. I think I want to go to the homestead just to find all these people.
Ah, if it isn't my favorite part-time security officer.
How are the day-to-day operations going?
It's a lot of work, as always. People like to say, New Atlantis is the safest city in the settled systems. How hard could your job be? Well, safety doesn't happen by accident. It takes a lot of work and a lot of people.
Okay. Well, I'm looking for work, if you have any.
I've got nothing at the moment, but come back later. And I might have something for you.
Come back later.
Take care.
Mm-hmm. All right. Well... we're done here for now. This is the spaceport, though. Alright, so let's just... yeah, back to the ship.
Seems like the crimson thing is dead.
The new improved frontier.
To move on.
Mm-hmm. Right, so this is where we're going. Back to Titan, new homestead. There's some people to talk to. Bye-bye. Goodbye-bye. Alright, so... actually, when it... get up again. I keep forgetting this. Oops. No, I don't want photo mode. It's E. Oh. Or left control. So, I'm gonna look at this, because I think I've upgraded my storage. Yeah. I can hold a lot more now. What I want to do is take this thing. This is all stolen stuff. I'm not sure when all this stuff just... I mean, did I put all this here? Because they're picking up.
You just stole that.
I already have it. It's on my ship. I didn't just steal it. That's a vase? That's huge. Crate of exotic liquors. They're picking this stuff up because it's not even in my cargo hold. That's why. So we need to put it in there. Like, I don't even want this stuff. Mostly just throwing it in here until I feel like selling stuff. But I'm leaving now, so... Okay. So I'm keeping the unique things that are only stolen. I don't know why I have some of this stuff. I really don't. That's the leaf that Sarah gave me. Stuff in the cargo hold then. Galbank data core. Just walking around with the Galbank data core. No big thing. Leave all that. Okay. Alright, so let's save. Now we'll continue on. We didn't have the taking off animation with that. Oh. Well, I think the only way to go is in here. And then you have to work your way through the building.
Interesting. The last thing I expected to stumble across at this type of settlement is a museum. Might be worth a look around.
We've seen the museum before. Go talk to peoples.
It's a little weird that people come here to see what early colony life was like.
To me, it's just how we live.
Fascinating. That way. Yeah, we've definitely seen the museum before, Sarah. In the clinic? Oh, hi.
Do you need medical assistance?
No.
I'll treat you if you need it, but please try to be more careful around here.
You have talked to her before. You really don't seem to like the tourists.
I don't. They make a mockery of New Homestead culture. And on top of
get
it,
started.
They're reckless. It's like I said before, I feel like I'm treating them more often than our own people.
Okay. Well, it must keep you busy, so what's so bad about that?
The problem is that most of the tourists' injuries are from preventable accidents. Things our people know how to avoid. And often, I have to take care of them first because they can't leave with their injuries, so I have to put off seeing my regular patients. So not only am I working extra hard for people who have little respect for me, it comes at the expense of our own.
Sounds frustrating. I wish there was something I could do.
Actually, maybe there is.
You don't say.
I have an idea that may be best suited for someone relatively unknown instead of myself. I've got a mountain of work and a reputation to maintain. So I bought a realistic monster costume.
What?
The plan was to wear it, scare tourists away, and start a rumor about terrible creatures living on Titan.
Oh my god.
I figure that once word gets around, tourism will take enough of a dive to give me some relief.
Wow. Sounds ridiculous, though. Do you really think it'll work?
Maybe. I'm not sure. I know it sounds crazy, but I don't have any other ideas. The tourism board flat out won't help me, and I don't have money in the budget to hire additional help. And you know these tourists will believe anything they see and hear. I think it's worth a shot. Worst case scenario, I'm back to square one.
True, or someone finds out about your monster scheme and then you're hauled before the AMA, American Medical Association. Although at this point it might be the Intergalactic Medical Association, the IMA? I don't know. Now, it sounds fun. I don't care if it works. I'll just do it anyway.
That's the spirit. To be honest, I'm not sure it'll work either, but I feel like there's no harm in trying.
Monster suit.
Here's the costume. I think this will work best on the surface, so just find a group and run up to them acting like a convincing alien monster.
Really?
With any luck, they'll run screaming and book the next flight out of here.
Monster costume added.
Look, I know what I'm asking you to do is pretty silly, but I still think it's worth a shot.
Tourists go home. Where'd you get a costume like that anyway?
I bought it from a private seller. They said they got it from someone who wore it in a secondary school as their sports team mascot. I guess it was supposed to be a tardigrade or something.
Tardigrade?
Anyway, the person I bought it from modified it a bit so they could use it in an independent movie they were making.
Huh.
But I guess that went nowhere, so they had to sell it. Look at me, I suppose.
I think I saw that. Some of that, the production of that movie in the last Outer Worlds DLC. Give me a reminder about what you want me to do. I have to hear this again.
Okay. I'd like you to put on that monster costume I gave you, then go outside, find the tour group, and scare them off. Simple as that. Come back when you're done.
Okay.
Stay safe.
Oh my god. Well, I guess this stuff I got off the floor. Monster costume. Yeah. Holding a gun. I look normal. Well, that's disappointing. Why do I look normal?
What can I do for you? Try to be careful out there.
Tardigrade does not need your help. Where's the other people I'm supposed to talk to? Hold on a second. Tourists, go home. I've got this ridiculous monster costume. Now it's time to scare off the tourists. Yeah, I guess I'll just do that and then we'll talk to these other people.
Don't stay outside for too long here on Titan. Freeze solid without the proper protection.
Oops. New Homestead is a living history.
She had said the tour guide is outside. least it showed on the character, though. Oh, now it does. Oh, my thruster doesn't work out here. My skip pack. Yeah, I can't. Yep, holding a gun. Time to scout, people. What about the security guard? Did they get scared?
Off-worlders always ask how I can live here. I wonder how they can live anywhere else.
Anything I can help you with?
They don't seem to be scared. Hopefully actual tourists would be scared. Where are these people? I don't think I've ever been over here. Oh. Monster coming. I'll kill you! Straggler! Try meat! Can't skip. I can still jump really high. I run faster, you know. If I catch up to you and I don't eat you or attack you, you're gonna be like, well, wait a second, this monster's not very scary.
It's gonna hate me! It's chasing me!
What I really want is this one. He looks the tastiest. Where are they going?
We take vandalism seriously here. You don't mess with history.
Oh my god. He's pushing me into the door.
No! Leave me alone!
I still look like it. Now I look normal again. Oh, I'm about to shiv that kid.
The people here live a simple life. Try not to complicate.
Boo!